Hello everyone, welcome to this video. It is the middle of November, which means in a few short weeks it will be December, which means the holiday season, which means shopping, 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 shopping. Now, for those of you who love to shop like I do, I think it's a great time of the year. I mean, it combines two of my favorite things, looking for great products and great discounts, but also gift wrapping, gift giving, you know, seeing that look on someone's face when they receive that personal special gift just for them. I think that's a great feeling, you know, for to give and to receive, of course, right? It's a dual thing. But for those of you who have hard to shop for beauty lovers on your list, I'm a beauty lover. I know we can be a picky bunch. I've got three products to recommend to you just to give you a head start, especially if you love online shopping and looking for great prices, and you do need a bit of time to wait for shipping when you order products from online. Now, all these three things are from strawberrynet.com, which is a place I shop at very frequently myself. I go there for their large selection of products, their great monthly discounts, their loyalty discounts, and a whole lot of other good things, which I'll talk about towards the end of this video. But I do want to get into some products first. I think regardless of what type of beauty lover you have on your list, one of these three items I'm about to recommend will definitely fit the bill. So here we go. Now, the first item I want to talk about is a Clinique foundation, which doesn't seem that exciting right now, but hear me out. Clinique makes a lot of great formulations and finishes, and just, you know, in terms of its texture and the product, they're great. My issue with Clinique products and foundations in particular is the fact that it's very hard, if not impossible, for me to find a good color match. I don't think I've ever found a perfect color match in a Clinique foundation in North America. However, if you shop online, and you may actually already know this, a lot of places over the world carry specific colors which the brands make exclusively for that demographic. For my skin tone, if you're like me or you know someone like me who's on your shopping list, fresh beige is the perfect color for my skin tone in the Clinique foundations. It's just absolutely perfect. However, it's only available in Asia as far as I know. So shop online, right? This is the Even Finish Foundation, actually the Even Better Foundation, Makeup SPF 15 PA++, that's your sunscreen there. I am wearing it today on my skin. Beautiful, medium coverage, satin finish, feels lightweight on your skin, and has ingredients which have a bit of a skincare tinge to it. So if you do use it consistently, it's meant to aid in the overall evening and brightening of your skin in terms of its formulation. But just as a foundation, flat out, it's a great product, and I do like it. It's just hard for me to look for a great color match. But since discovering that they carry this shade online in the fresh beige, I'm done. Done deal. So I'm so glad to have this back in my life, and I think this will be a great product for those of you who have friends and family that you're gift giving for. You know, they bought something that was limited edition, bought something overseas in a special color. This might be your answer, or even for yourself, by the way, because giving gifts to yourself this holiday season, it's okay. We all do that once or twice. So this is a great product, by the way. And I will put the link to every single item, of course, down below in the information bar for you for your easy shopping access. Now, next item. This is for the luxury beauty lover on your list. You know, beauty lovers oftentimes, they have a lot of products, and sometimes they have everything. So what do you give to a beauty lover who has everything? Something that they can't buy over here. And this is from the brand Jo Stewart, which is actually based out of New York in the US, just down the border. But their products are actually extremely popular in Asia, and especially in Japan. If you read Japanese magazines, you guys have seen this. If you read Asian beauty blogs, you guys have seen this. If you haven't, you need to see it because it's really, really pretty. This is like a gift within a gift, is what I'm going to call it, because it is a beautiful color, a beautiful product, but check out this packaging. Gorgeous, isn't it? This is something I would not put away when I, you know, if I receive it as a gift. I'll just leave it on my vanity. It's never putting, getting put away under, like, under, you know, in the drawers or anywhere like that, because you just want to look at it because it's nice, right? We like nice things, and this is one of those nice things. So it comes with a little brush like this. You open it up and pop it open. So it's a portable product as well. You can carry the brush. The brush actually attaches via a detachable chain to the blush compact. Now, this is actually the blush, which is called the Jo Stewart Mixed Blush Compact N. So there's a few different formulations and variations, not to mention color selection, but this is the blush N. And the shade I have is called Sunny Holiday, which is a beautiful quad of four different colors ranging from a pink to a slightly tangerine shade. So you have a lot of options and variation here to play with. And I think, you know, when giving a gift, it's nice to give something that has a bit of variety so they can get multiple uses out of this, right? So nice color selection here. I think this will be great for a light to medium skin tone. Very nice, just packaging, overall look, the feel, texture. This is one of Jo Stewart's iconic keystone products, shall I say, and still very hot, still lovable. I think the luxury beauty lover on your list will really enjoy this one. Now, for those who aren't so much into makeup, but they love skincare, okay, this is one you need to get for them if they haven't tried it already. Coming from the summer season, we've gotten a lot of sun. You may be noticing some sunspots popping out. You may be noticing like uneven skin tone. It's not uncommon to notice those things going into the winter season. So the winter time is a great time to start bumping up your skincare, especially for brightening up your skin. Now this is from the Korean brand Laneige, and this is their original White Plus Renew Essence. So this is a serum essence type of product that goes on after you wash your face, after your toner, if you use one, and before your moisturizer. So sandwich that in between the toner and the moisturizing cream is perfect. I have used maybe two bottles of this. I believe this is my third bottle, but it's 40 milliliters. It comes in a dropper dispensing system, and I have reviewed it. I've talked about it. I've raved about it. You have heard me talk about this item so many times, but I do want to just highlight this again, especially for the beauty lovers on your list. Give them something that works. This works for me great. Give them something that's gentle, that's great for sensitive skin, that gives natural results without irritating your skin. Kind of ease them into the skin brightening range. Because I think a lot of people are very intimidated by the idea of skin brightening products, but this one is just so easy to use and mix into your pre-existing skincare. So I think this is a great one for those skincare lovers on your list. And I have reviewed this, and I will also pop the review down below for you in case you're interested in that. So these three items, two beauty products, a makeup range, and then one skincare beauty product. I think out of these three, you will find something for that hard to shop for, picky beauty lover on your list who has everything. Give them one of these things. Now, strawberrynet.com, all the links are down below, by the way. Strawberrynet.com is a place I frequent to shop for, gosh, Dior compacts, Laura Mercier eyeshadows at $10 a pop when they're on sale, Bobbi Brown lipsticks, you know, great luxury items at a discount price. Sometimes they'll have discounts for open box items. The products are new, but the box has been damaged, so they reduce the price. Monthly, they will have special discounts on select brands or select products. Backup products have been on there, like I said, Laura Mercier, Chanel products have been on there on discount as well. And not to mention, if you're a new shopper, they give you a 5% introductory discount plus a free gift. But what I love is that they reward you for being a loyalty shopper, which is why I keep going back to that store, and I shop there a lot actually, is because every time you shop there, they record, you know, your purchase, and with each additional purchase, you get an extra percentage off your total order. And this is actually on top of the discounts or clearances they already have going on. So you could potentially be saving a lot of money on special products, limited edition products, products from overseas, special releases from brands, you know, Western brands, but they have special Asian releases or releases in other parts of the world, or duty-free products, which you can't get here if you're not at the duty-free, you know, things like that. Over 320,000 products and 750 brands. That's a lot of beauty products, and I think you'll really find them enjoyable. Free shipping internationally for most items. I think perfumes you have to pay a little bit extra for special packaging, but otherwise, free shipping, free gift wrapping. I think you really enjoy them. All the links to every single product is down below for you. Let me know, do you shop on strawberrynet.com? Have you visited there before? Have you bought anything? What would you recommend for the hard to shop for beauty lover on your list? And would you actually like any of these things? Is this helpful? I hope that it was. So leave me comments down below. I'll talk to you very soon via social media over here on my YouTube, blog, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. But until next time, take great care of yourselves. I'll see you very soon. Bye-bye.